Why did I start my own stick company? Because I couldn't find a pair of sticks that I actually fell in love with. And that's where Zorian percussion sort of came out. Drumsticks are something that we should be very, you know, comfortable with, because this is the thing we're actually holding. So the length of the stick, the weight of the stick, how thick they are, the type of wood that you use, that all plays factors. So my cousin owns Zorian Bats, and he sells baseball bats to Major League Baseball players, and I approached him. I said, I'm looking for a specific stick. It's gotta be the right weight, the right length. He said, Charlie, I know what we can do. He uses grade A wood, the same wood that he uses for his bats, and which is a big thing. And he changed the size of the stick. He made it a little bit longer. And there's also a pitch difference. We want a minor second part per stick. The higher stick in the pair should be going on the ride cymbal. A pair of standard sticks that you might get at a, you know, retail store, they're not hand selected. What I do is I make sure they're matched perfectly, and you have that minor second apart per stick. Whereas these bigger companies, they don't really take the time to match their sticks, because they're mass producing so many. Music is in my blood, definitely.